we're taking the fight to Hearst. He and the rest of his men are dug in at the Lincoln Memorial, waiting for us to make a move. But what they don't know is there's a maintenance tunnel we can use to get close. Hit them before they even know we're there. Hearst underestimated us before. He'll be ready this time. So we have to make this count. Take that murdering asshole down, once and for all.
All right, Anderson, we're here.
Hearst has turned the Lincoln Memorial into a brigade outpost. To get inside, you'll have to navigate the maintenance tunnels, then get past their outer defenses. Once you're inside, find Hearst and kill him. Good luck.
Scars older than you!
Nice. find a use for it. I'll find a use for it.
Got a med bag here. I'll find a use for it. Got it.
Yeah.
is empty. Just what I needed.
Not bad. Just what I need. Okay. Here's a med pack.
Nothing here.
I'll find a use for it.
Got it. Gonna use that?
This just thing won't start without a battery and fuel.
Some jumper cables here.
Use that. Brute up ahead. Right there. See him? Enemy up ahead. Right there. See him?
Enemy spotted.
What? Enemy spotted!
Enemy up ahead.
Anyone got a wire cutter?
Over there!
Watch out! Sniper!
I'm reloading!
Walker there! Brute!
Oh!
Time to move! Gonna use that? Memorial's in sight.
Hurst will be expecting
you. Come
on,
bring it.
So stay undercover as you approach.
Show me what you got.
We need a key here.
Yeah.
Walker.
Not bad. One of you.
I'll take it. Nice.
Sweep the area.
Sniper.
Goblin sharpshooter!
Like that's gonna bring walkers. Walkers are attracted to noise. Remember that.
Med bag, use it!
Noise and every walker in the area is gonna be on you. More noise, more walkers. You gotta be careful. Careful. You're making a lot of noise out there.
Gonna need
Here's
those
a med
supplies.
Bag. Med bag, use
water.
It. Med bag, over there.
I'll find a use for it.
Just what I needed. Med bag, there.
Carefully.
Oh yeah, gonna use that. Nothing here.
Bad.
I'll find a use for it. you got.
Don't move!
I'll wait here then.
Enemy, watch out.
We need to to find the code.
Reloading.
Follow me.
Bring up.
I'm reloading! It's Hurst. He's barricaded in that safe room.
Find a way to open that door and get to Hurst.
You can use these codes to open the safe room.
Enemy over there!
The cavalry has arrived! You're done!
Shit!
Caleb's there, but there's no clear path for you to exit. He's gonna have to resort to extreme measures.
I'm reloading!
I'm setting down the explosives.
You got
Lincoln's about to blow. Stand back.
Older than you. You got the bloater. Disgusting.
Our ground, and when pushed, we pushed back. Heather would have been proud. Still, something's got me worried. Hurst, he wasn't acting alone. Whoever it was that was taunting us, Patterson, something tells me he won't be as easy to take down as his lieutenant. But when that battle comes, we'll fight him just like Hurst. As a family, side by side. Because that's what family means. Standing together when the odds are against you, leaving no man or woman behind.
was nice talking.
I once saw a bus full of Girl Scouts who'd all turned. They were squirming and banging on the windows. It was horrifying.
Do you think Peggy Ann will trade me for some smokes?
I can fire a gun and smash Walker's heads in as good as anyone. Just send me on a mission and you'll see.
If you need anything, just let me know.
I sleep better now than I used to.
Hey there. How you doing? It ain't pretty, but here we are. We have to make the best of it.
Thought it couldn't get any worse back then.
My hunting rifle served me well down the years. Works on walkers, too.
I'm up for night guard duty. Good thing I saved some coffee.